crazy. I think Avenged Sevenfold fans are some of the craziest. So maybe we'll prove everyone wrong. Give Hong Kong, you know, a better name in terms of craziness.
Yeah.
I'm going to bring something up and it might make you upset. I heard from somebody that lives in Hong Kong that Hong Kong audiences are a little light and they're a little subdued. I did tell her though that I guarantee the Avenged Sevenfold fans would not be like that. It would go-